You're watching ABC 7 News at 5 on your side.
All right, since it's the season for it, we have a gift for you tonight.
Yes.
An incredible update on a 9-year-old boy who was shot in the head in Northeast Washington back in October. Now, rather than wait for an ambulance, police officers rushed that boy, Jaydan Stancil, to the hospital, a move that is credited now with saving his life.
Well, 7 on Your Side's Jennifer Donnellan has been following Jaden's story from the beginning, and she spent the afternoon with him in the hospital as he got a special surprise. Jennifer.
That's right. He got a special surprise from D.C. police. When it comes to fighting back, Jaydan Stancil is one of the first people that comes to mind. D.C. police were in that room with me today. There were all smiles and tears of joy.
He has spent 60 days in the hospital. Surgeries, CAT scans, therapy.
Come with a tape.
Christmas gifts from visitors in red and blue for Jaydan Stancil.
Those are nice. I'm not gonna cry. I'm sorry. Oh.
The 9-year-old was shot in the head by a bullet not meant for him outside the Mayfair Mansion apartment complex in Northeast on October 3rd.
I like Legos.
You like Legos? Woo!
D.C. Police Sergeant Tiffany Cowan heard Jaydan's story the day after he was almost killed.
I'm so happy that he's here. He made it through. A situation where no kid should have to go through.
Doctors agree he's alive because D.C. police officers picked him up off that sidewalk and raced him to the hospital.
Side by side racing.
Sergeant Cowan says the gifts.
I get in this car and I get old.
Came from money donated by too many D.C. police officers to count.
Even the doctors, they said they didn't think he was going to make it.
I like what they did for me.
The bullet still lodged in his brain hasn't stopped this little boy.
At first I couldn't hunch both of my shoulders and now I could.
That's great.
He was unable to use his left side, couldn't use his left arm to do anything.
That left arm worked just fine today.
See, Mom, I can finally open more gifts.
Do you have a Christmas wish?
I wish I could get back with my two brothers and sister.
He still has one more major surgery to reattach the right side of his skull, so not going home, not yet.
I do not want to return back to Mayfair.
She's looking for a house fit for her little champion and all of his new toys.
Oh, I love you so much, Jaydan. I know. I just love you so much.
Jaden's case is still unsolved, and D.C. police are aggressively looking for the shooters. The community set up a GoFundMe page. On behalf of the family, you can go to WJLA.com for more on that. And Jaydan wants to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. Reporting live from Northwest, I'm Jennifer Donnellan, ABC 7 News.
All right, thank you, Jennifer. If you talk to him again, let Jaydan know he is going to make this Christmas a very merry one. Should lift in our hearts.
Absolutely.
Time now for another...